Every day, about 20,000 people in Bangladesh leave their homes in rural areas to settle and make a living in Dhaka. It currently bears a population of around 17 million, making Dhaka one of the fastest growing cities in the world. The problem is that this number keeps increasing every day, and the city dwellers find it increasingly difficult to move around in a city full of jam-packed roads. This congestion also puts an adverse effect on the country's economy. To curb this effect, the government of Bangladesh has approved revision and updating of strategic transport plan. Revision and updating of strategic transport plan, RSTP, has been completed by Dhaka Transport Coordination Authority, DTCA, under the Road Transport and Highways Division with the assistance from Japan International Cooperation Agency, JICA. In RSTP, 5 mass rapid transit projects and 2 bus rapid transit projects have been recommended. At present, MRT Line 6, Uttara North to Motijil, and BRT Line 3, Ghazipur to Airport, are under construction. And MRT Line 5, Himayatpur to Bhatara, has been decided to be implemented by the Government of Bangladesh. The MRT Line 5 will start at Himayatpur and end at Bhatara. The total length of the line will be 20 kilometers along with 14 stations. The elevated section will start from Himayatpur and end at Amin Bazar station. Then it will follow the underground section to proceed towards Gaptuli, Darussalam, Mirpur 1, Mirpur 10, Mirpur 14, Kochuket, Bonani, Gulshan 2, Notun Bazar, and end at the elevated station Bhatara. Once it reaches the terminal at Notun Bazar, the MRT Line 5 will elevate again until it reaches the Bhatara station. The MRT Line 5 will be a time-saving and efficient solution for those who are looking for faster ways to commute within Dhaka city. The MRT is not just efficient, but is also very convenient. It offers platform screen door, ticket vending machine, automatic gate using rapid pass. In addition, the MRT can offer easy accessibility for all users, escalator, see-through elevator, guiding and warning block, 2 levels handrails, multi-purpose toilet. The MRT Line 5 aims to provide a hassle-free, travel-friendly experience to the people living in Dhaka city. Traveling time of the average commute will be reduced significantly. Everything will be systematic and organized, and everyone will lead a better life.